یادت نر. I am just going to tell you I have played this game before, but last time I played it was about like 1 year ago. Okay, Charlotte.
He's just running late. He's always late.
Pretty sure that's her name, Charlotte.
But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed.
I thought he knew I was an octopus. The controls are weird for this game. Just grab it. Or with the X button. Ooh, look, a key. Let's see. Run. Uh-oh. Hope I don't get sued for that. What's back here? Can I not go back? Yes, it has been a long time since I played this. That was a tie. Okay, I'm gonna just eat this wedding cake. And let me see what this button is for. Ooh. I'm just gonna eat the cake. Top piece. Nom nom nom. Oh, I can't eat it. I am so angry, I'll just tear this cake apart. What's this? Oh, that was an accident. Hold on, I want to see some. Can I climb in this game? Oh man, someone left bananas. Well, this book, I can marry my wonderful wife. This book is the one, even though it's stupid. Anything behind these paintings? Nope, I guess I'll just go on for it. Ooh. Can I go through this door? What? So I must be only be able to. Oh wait, did I already have it? Let's see here. Put on the bow tie. Come on. Shh. Ah. That wasn't easy. Oh man. Ooh, can I wear this hat? Oh, yes I can.
I didn't think he was ever gonna show up.
Uh-oh, I need to be careful.
He must really be nervous.
Why?
He's sweating through his suit.
Don't listen to them, honey. They're just fidgety from waiting. You're doing great.
must.
Maybe his parents lost.
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet. Honey, where's the best man?
Oh. An excuse to blub.
To get the ring yourself.
Can I play piano? Hey, this is what you get for saying I was stupid. Come on, let me walk you. Or let me give you a
She's
big...
She's marrying him. Doesn't he seem a little...
Oh. On, the ring can wait.
Do you need any help over there?
There's a lot of gems in here. I'm gonna take everything. And there's the wedding ring. Okay, nothing special. And a lot of people are looking at me.
You look so handsome.
Hey, baby. Let's get this over with. I thought the ring was only supposed to go on our fingers. I guess not. I can move. Who's that man with the three-piece suit? Making a dough with the log and through. Who's that man with the eight strong legs? Trying to make the breakfast, but it broke my head. Bad. Nobody suspects a thing of the bad. He's got a good thing going. Of the bad. Nobody suspects a thing of the bad. Of the bad. Oh, and by the way, I am so sorry that I haven't made a video in a long time. Alarm clock, shut up. I say, shut up.
Hey, look, Dad's up. Morning, Daddy.
Are these
Dad,
my kids?
Where do rainbows come from? Oh, where do flowers come from? Neat. Where do babies come from? You expect me to believe that?
So apparently these are my kids.
Are you a unicorn? You'll say yes one of these days.
Hey, I'm gonna break our wedding chime.
Mom is gonna be so mad. Mom's gonna say love fast things to you. Is everything okay in there?
Ian, I have to tell you something hilarious. I was watching a Bad Dad video.
Are we gonna
and
build
what?
A tree castle Whatever.
This summer? The kid said,
you mean a tree
hey,
house?
Dad,
well, Dad says,
hey,
kid,
princess, what happened at school today? Somebody
stole my shot.
Bro.
What did you do? Tell the teacher not kick them in the ball.
And
be quiet.
I saw a blue jay the other day. And a cardinal. Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. Babies with a blue jay and a cardinal.
Cute purple
ones.
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
That's good to know, honey boo boo.
So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights.
I'll make some coffee.
It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, what if it wasn't? Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally, I mean. Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
I need one of those things that has,
Oh, hush you. You know Sherry from the book club? I caught her the other day eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
Oh, that's bad.
My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right? I'm working on a little side project, dear. I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry. And I know just the ship to sneak aboard. That never stopped me before. So much sugary cereal. Maybe we should get something healthier.
No!
I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up, dear.
The question is, where's that thing that you put the coffee in?
Your mustache is getting long again. Might need a trim soon. In a way, it's good the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately.
Hold on, what's in the oven? A fish. I suppose that's...
Wait! Don't go outside without your coffee. You remember last time with that weed whacker?
I would get my coffee if I knew where it was. Look up and put the coffee inside. Oh, and is it somewhere in here?
Mommy?
Yeah?
Can I borrow your flashlight later tonight?
Why?
If you put your finger over it and turn it on, you can see your finger bone.
Awesome.
This work? I'm going crazy. I have no idea where that cup is. Hold on, can I put myself inside of the oven? I will look it up if I have to. I think I found it. No. Where is it? Oh, I finally found it. If you want, you could have skipped it.
While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
Stacy, do you know what feet is?
I heard some crashing from the living room, mister. You know I just cleaned it last night.
Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Your coffee is ready, sweetie. I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt, and now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to have burgers for lunch.
Well, that clown looks like a butterfly. That one looks like a dragon smashing the town. Well, can the town have a wizard princess in it? Lady Stacy defends the...
Dad, are hamburgers really made out of ham? Oh, what if they were made from ponies?
Birds are so strange.
Why do you say that, dear?
If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there.
It's because there's no oxygen on the moon.
Don't get too comfortable, dear. I've got a busy day planned for the whole family. It's a surprise.
Sorry, Timmy.
3 bankruptcies.
Thanks, Dad. 60. These look
2 delicious in the last year.
I bet they taste like magic.
Stacy, why are you pouring ketchup in your brother's drink?
I'm just trying to make a potion.
Well, dear, I've got a book on
found it.
Chemistry that'll teach you to make real potions.
Well, my potion's already real.
Dad, you should have seen this spiral I threw the other day. It was like 50 feet, or like 100. I don't want to brag.
I hate this lawnmower. Why do we not have one of those driving ones?
Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at... Be careful, Dad. Don't mess up my collectibles.
I think I already did mess them up.
So many footballs.
They're all different and, like, special or something.
Oh, now I get it.
What?
They're like dollies. Some are for playing house, and some are for playing space dolly, and some...
No, they're not. They're not like that. Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson, where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future.
No! Oh, my flowers!
Dad, are we ever going to play soccer together?
Come on, cut that left. Come on! Finally! Now get out of here.
when you chop trees, do they feel pain?
Geez, Stacy, dumb things like trees and animals don't feel pain.
What's going on over there?
That was fast.
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay!
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me? Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store.
If you want to listen,
cereal for
go
the
watch
kids.
My live stream.
Right, kids?
On
we already
TV.
Have cereal.
We need so much cereal. And it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
I don't want an apple.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
Ooh, that cost me a lot of points. Viewers, I'm sorry. That just... I can only do something.
Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
Oh, look. Minecraft.
The lights on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from...
It's Minecraft.
Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from... Nowhere. Citizens.
Okay, come on. A chicken pie. Bombs below.
Deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by. The freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Oh man, these won't open.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
Hold on. Ugh. Oh, and I made it. What happens if you go the other way? At least I got the frozen pizza. Hold on, what about these pizzas? They're all frozen too. Hey, ma'am.
This milk says it's packed with vitamin G?
Woman, do you know what vitamin G is? It's good.
The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
Sports Johnson.
Give that back, thief!
What is it? Bye-bye, woman.
Destroy. Destroy. Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand. Hey, but get away from...
Resource samples in the back!
You're stepping on my dress!
What?
What is your name? Your,
Octodad the Butcher?
Oh!
Come through doors for sample. I I will turn you into moderately priced sushi rolls.
Run!
Go down! I can kill you!
Run, Octo!
Master Octopus? Stuck in a jam? jam.
This thing.
There you are. We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
Okay, Evan, the moment's over.
An answer would be a is that is. Now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium! Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something condemned!
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Come on, Dad! What are you waiting for?
Ooh, take a look at that!
Don't you just love marine life?
Check out that gift shop!
Tommy and Stacy. Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets. Tommy, stay still. I want to take a picture.
I can't hold in all this energy. I'm a wiggly fish. I want to be a fish, too.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to cut.
That guy is cutting in line. Everybody boo him.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead. Have a whale of a time.
Ow!
What are you,
Boo!
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists.
I'm gonna have to go through the shop. Through the shop.
They claim they've got the largest hammerhead shark in the world here.
Yeah, his name's Shark Joe. He walks around telling people about sharks.
Hold on, I ain't going just yet. I want to see if I can wear this. There's shark head. Apparently not, but... Gentlem.
Oh, when am I going to learn not to trust free sushi?
Well, we're only one.
Oh, my whole day is going down the tubes. Oh, if there's anybody out there, tell my wife I won't be home for dinner. Oh, or breakfast.
I'm gonna try a really dumb idea. Did not work. Come on, flush me down the toilet. Aw, man, what happens if I go in the girls' bathroom? I'm pretty sure you can flush yourself down the toilet.
Thank you.
Well, viewers, I'm going to end the stream here. Hope you have a nice day. Bye.